Hello, my invaders. We are back, and we're playing the final episode of Life is Strange. Last time we lost Chloe. Can't believe it. Hopefully, we turn back time to get her back. Rachel was dead. I found out that too. Rachel was dead. We got captured. Yep, that happened too. We found Mr. Jefferson was the villain. For all that time, we thought he was innocent. Let's just the camp so I get better view. There we go. There's others there for my fellow invaders. I hope you guys have a good day today. It was thunder and raining. Oof. Oh, goodness sakes. Here we go. We're in the dark room. I can't believe Mr. Jefferson was a villain. I thought he was a cool guy, but he's the evil maniac. Oh, Max, wake up! Okay, we're waking up, thank goodness. Where is he? Where's Mr. Jefferson?
Finally.
crackers on a black light and eat it for yourself. Creepy. Got it. Jerk. Is there a knife thing or to put him down? End the villain? Is there anything we can do to make him stop?
Don't move.
Guess not. Very pervy. Oh, great, never does.
Stupid bitch! You just don't listen, do you? In fact, you never did hear much about the last of your life. You might have seen all this coming. God damn. I've had my eye on you, and I've noticed that you've been fearless.
Seriously? We're gonna do this again? Good question.
Thanks. I'm so glad you asked that question. A simple one. I'm obsessed with the idea of capturing that innocence, performance, and corruption. That shift from black to white to gray.
So really you're a maniac. Exactly what I said.
This is your last session.
Oh, contrary, Max. I'm so sane. Nobody knows what's happening to me right now. And don't get me started on your little part. I have enough of those old punk sluts in my cell place.
Hey, watch the word.
You killed Chloe. You murdered my best friend.
She had a loving one. This was Chloe's self-defense, but that's what happened.
Trained Nathan to drug Kate, to take photos of her. That's why she's dead.
Which makes me sad, Max. So, Kate had such a strong spirit. It was very satisfying for me.
You will not get away with this. I want you to know that.
Too bad you already made a convincing argument against Nathan in the principal's office. Thank you so much for setting up. I do know that the Prescott's are going to have a major scale. Tom finds out that their big sons are doing for him.
You use me.
I prefer the term manipulated. Like with an image. Nathan's was easy to twist around. I became a sort of father figure for Nathan. It happens often. Teacher-student relationships. It was kind of touching for a while.
Did you tell him everything?
I told him in return, I had access to the Prescott fortune and paid for this glorious property. How else could I get all these thick new drugs for my subjects?
Rachel, your role is your victim, not your subject.
That's the way. Was dead. But no tears, Los Angeles would have killed her anyway, so look at this as a favor.
You're evil.
I see. You and your friends almost beat me for death. See, we're not so different.
Yes, yes, we are. I care more about Nathan than you.
No, you didn't. It's just too bad that he fell in lust with Rachel. He actually did what I do with a care and subject, like father, but not like son.
Where is Nathan now?
Didn't marry. After what he did to Rachel, I knew I couldn't keep him as a protege for Rachel. Then the place will never find his way. You finally get it now, Max. I can't compromise my vision with amateurs.
You are an amateur. Look at the trail of death you left behind. You can't blame all this on Nathan. I don't care what you did. You're gonna die, motherfucker. For Chloe and Rachel and everybody else.
I do love your spirit, Max, but you are yourself. I will have no choice. I make my promise to be safe. So I have to make sure there's nothing left behind. Okay. Now, let's see how these shots came. I can see why your instant camera is so appealing. You don't need a computer to print blue right now. There's nothing more innocent than a teenager's diary. Look at yourself, Mason. What a waste of talent. Look at that shot, Max. You can do so much better. Has taken what you kids call a dumb.
I'm back. Right back where I started this insane week. And nobody is going to come home ever again.
It's been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for self-expression. So, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly more chunk of conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
The daguerreotyping process.
Oh. Well, that was easy, Max.
Was it? Okay.
Well, okay then. So, the daguerreotyping process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, refined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Obviously, Max is ready.
Hey guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo with the Everyday Heroes.
To change time.
Francisco, where you'll be vetted by the
first, let's make it real easy to capture Mark Jefferson.
Together. Taylor, don't hide. Still waiting for your entry too. Yes, Max. I see you pretending not to see him.
Bastard. I have to warn Dave about Jefferson. All I need is David's number, and Jefferson is one text call. should be able to track to that. For once, David, I'm praying you'll overreact to this as much as everything else. And take Jefferson down fast. You won't need to enter the contest fast. So maybe I'll be going to San Francisco. And Jefferson, you'll be going to prison. The past was in the past. Am I pushing myself too hard? Oh, Rachel. See right through your bullshit, Jefferson. Mr. Jefferson, we need to talk.
You see, I'm talking to Mr. Jefferson now.
I can see your kissing ass. Nothing new.
What did you just say?
Hold on. Are you okay, Max?
Not until Victoria knows that hiding behind a screen and posting videos of people is totally fucked up. You know how easy it is to hurt somebody, to destroy their life. Are you proud of yourself? If you have any feelings left, you should think about your actions.
Listen, I didn't.
Of course you did. You're so insecure, you can't even be happy with your hometown. You have to try and bring everybody down to your mean, ugly level.
Okay, I do not have to listen to this bullshit. Do I, Mr. Jefferson?
Well, it looks like you already did, Victoria.
Then, I guess I'm done talking.
I sure hope so.
I'm not going to say I didn't enjoy that. Why?
Here's my photograph from the Everyday Heroes contest.
Oh, that was easy.
No. It wasn't easy at all.
Well, I can't prejudge you, but I'm very happy you decided to enter. That means a lot to me. You're black one. The first step for anyone is to put themselves out there in the world without fear. To be innocent.
Or guilty.
Well, thanks for the photo. Maybe both of us will be jet setting to San Francisco this Friday.
Maybe only one of us will be going.
Don't be so modest, Max. Anything can happen.
As you are going to find out, Mr. Jefferson. I hope I did everything right this time. Good work, David.
Get that clothesline! Whew!
I did it.
We stayed there.
It fixed everything. Bowser.
Wow, clothes will touch our lot. Teeth are left too. Heh. Well, you know.
We are proud of you for representing Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes Contest. I know
with me? Max, you're not just screwing around with time.
Burned museum in San Francisco.
Wicked. San Francisco is so cool, and this gallery is huge.
So is the buffet. In the men's skips on food, you know what's happening.
As long as I don't have to eat any caviar.
This is your day, Max. You can do whatever you want. I hope you take advantage of your status and talk to as many of the OG people here as possible. What the room?
I don't know. I feel so weird that I have a little kid hanging with me to
this. Max, after this week, in fact, you're a noteworthy adult being honored by the invaders. Now, you have to start acting like a photographer you want to be. Hell, I want to be in charge of big schools. So I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates. Max, I'm going to eat up that caviar so you don't have to. Better get in there and start schmoozing. You know, I won't always be here in daytime. But you come talk to me, whatever you want.
Come on, Max. After everything that's happened, this should be the least scary thing you've ever done. Wowzer, Max. You did it.
Let's try your dream capture. I don't like that. That was easy.
Hi, and there she is to save the day.
Hi. You did it, Max. You're a real artist. At least for today.
Hey, are you okay? We lost you there for a second.
I'm okay. Jet lag. High altitude. Stop this. For good. No fucking way. Okay.
have to save her.
Excuse me, I'd love to ask you a few questions about your work.
Sorry.
You're the boss, Max. I still have trouble with this part of the game, though. I got how much I got.
Oh my gosh. Can I get the ring for now? Thanks, man. I'm busy. Zen, Max. Zen. There's nobody here but you.
Got it. Destroy it.
Sorry, San Francisco. Chloe comes first.
Then we're back in the park.
God, no. I'm back here again? I thought I fixed everything.
Say that.
What? Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus. It's not your back in the class. There's still space in and out. It might be cool if you took one of your patent and selfies there. Transformation to a new Max. New Max. Answer. Fuck you. Good answer. Good answer. Hey, it was this way. Probably too many dose. Sorry about that, guys. But considering you're about to die, who knows when it's the first one. Pissed away your gift. You could have won the contest, but you destroyed your own beautiful photograph. Waste. Sorry. I burned up yourself. I got a little carried
away. Fuck. You burned my diary. That's why I'm still here.
Especially since you developed from nerd to hero. See how crazy it is inside. That's the last lecture you'll ever have to hear from him. And I promise you, no one does want to
see him. Jefferson, please, don't do this. You don't know what's happening.
Shh, 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 shh. Quiet. Quiet, Max. This final dose won't hurt. I promise. This final dose won't hurt.
Could you please at least play some music so I can drift away?
Even at the end, you're still a dream, Max. It's a nice dream.
You mind turning off the lights? They make me squint, so I'm not really sure.
Now, you're thinking like a real photographer. And I don't want your last memory to be bad lighting. I promise, this final dose will.
Would you take one last picture of me? I want to be your best subject.
I almost don't believe that. I think you finally learned from me.
throat is scratchy. Can I please have some water?
Of course. Have water to get comfortable.
I think we got him. We're gonna put him down. Game over, Jefferson. You're done.
Oh, Max, are you okay? Are you all right? Can you move?
Yes. Thank you, David. Thank you.
Don't thank me. You brought me here. Let's wrap up this son of a bitch first. Except you are going to prison forever. Or worse.
Mr. Jefferson, now it's your turn to be captured in a moment. Save Chloe. He learned everything, including all of my clothes. Warren! Yes, I can use that picture he took of us.
Scott's had to know about this.
David? Are you okay?
Look at this place. It feels like hell.
Jefferson was going to kill me. You got here just in time.
I'm glad. I always suspected that son of a bitch.
You kind of suspected everybody.
Yes. This is where I get from wasting all those hours on the presents. Set my sights too wide. Rather focus.
I know the feeling.
I wasn't surprised when you accused Nathan of drugging Kate Marsh. I thought so too. And Max, I'll never forgive myself for what happened to Kate. I feel like I helped push her off that roof.
Don't blame yourself. Nathan and Jefferson are the ones who put them there.
I knew Nathan Prescott was a threat. Has waited too long to neutralize him.
Jefferson already did. They had some weird father-son thing going on. But Nathan killed Rachel, and Jefferson had to use him as a scapegoat.
That pervert's pulling all this shit right under my nose, too. I could have stopped him and Nathan if only. So stupid.
No. I told Principal Wells Nathan had a gun and almost used it. He didn't want to believe me. I should have been allowed.
We all make decisions we regret. But I have to admit, I'm impressed by you. And Chloe. And your investigation. I had all the high-tech toys. You had each other.
sure you know about it. I hit her the other day.
I know you're sorry.
I'm not going to make excuses for my behavior. I tried to be a good soldier, but I wasn't so great. I tried to be a good father, too. But you saw how that went.
You tried. It's obvious you care. Even if your methods are
fucked up.
I'm glad I stood up for you.
I try not to use my service as an excuse, but it's hard after a war. Most people don't know what care was like. Except Joyce.
Yeah.
She gave me hope. A new life.
And you saved mine. Chloe. She will be proud of you.
I just want to see her safely. I promised Joyce that I would see her at family counseling. And I'll start by apologizing to Chloe. I don't expect her to call me dad. Maybe she'll stop calling me step douche. So, where is Chloe?
No.
So close to finding out the truth. I promised Joyce that I would protect her. How can I face her and explain this? I never even told Chloe that.
God damn it!
You killed my wife's child, you sick fucker! Took away my stepdaughter.
David, wait!
You're covered in injury, right?
You've seen enough of this room.
David, thank you for saving me.
gonna try and hear him back with the book, I guess not. I guess you can. We're driving the villain's car. Forgiven, Nathan. Prescott, you were used as a puppet. Thank you.
blocked off. Now I have to find another way into the diner. Are you okay? Yes. What about you guys?
Two whales is barely standing now.
I don't know if it's gonna make it to this tornado.
Oh, poor officer. I already
know.
Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gym in the morning. Lauren has been gathered all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce. That's all we have.
You okay, Lauren?
The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you can do about it,
right? So stupid. Should have seen it coming.
So glad everybody's standing here.
Okay, Max. Excuse me while I go help this other gentleman.
Frank, I'm so glad you're here.
Yeah, it means two of us. Now, if only I had Rachel back. Now, Max, what about that info we gave you? Did you and Chloe find out what happened to her?
Frank. I don't know how to say this, so I just will. Rachel is dead.
No, please. Please, no. Not Rachel. She can't fucking be. Are you sure? I mean, how do you know?
We used the means you gave us to track down the farmhouse. My professor, Mark Jefferson, has this creepy phone torture room. And we found out he was using Nathan Prescott to draw and photograph Bible students.
Prescott? Fuck! Fuck, I knew it! I should never have hooked up with that sick fuck! Papa knew he had.
I wish I didn't. I'm so, so sorry, Frank. Nathan wanted to impress Jefferson and he killed her.
How? How did he kill her?
He used some drug. Gave her an overdose.
Overdose? The only way Nathan could have done that is if I sold it to him. I killed my lioness. Where is this motherfucker Jefferson?
He's dead. He won't be hurting anybody anymore.
Rachel. Oh, God. She's the one good thing in my life, Max. I know she was too young. I expect her to leave me. It's not how it happened. I would never stop her from going after her dreams.
I know. She obviously cared about you, Frank.
Rachel cared about a lot of people. Especially Chloe. But, now I see why Rachel loved her. And Chloe was man enough to ask me for help after all that shit we went through.
Oh, you would appreciate that.
You know, the one time I met my dad, the bastard quoted the Bible and said he wanted to enter his house justified. In other words, do the right thing. Me too. And maybe you're helping me get there, Max. Don't get me wrong, kid, I still think you're weird. But you're cool.
Max,
come on, Max. Let's talk over here and give Frank some rest in space.
Joyce. How are you doing?
Just fine. I already have to leave.
Where's Chloe?
the text before my phone died.
Oh, thank God. I was torturing myself before you showed up. Oh, God, if someone had any clue, I ended up stuck at this diner again.
I'm sorry about all this, Trix.
Don't be honey. It's not that you need to just tell me.
I'm also sorry about everything with David.
You don't have control over any of that. David is an adult. He has a lot more age and experience than you. David is a real hero. I don't know what he's gone through in the world. I can't imagine. Anyone who showed me how to find my own strength.
Oh, look, our ears are glowing. Our mouth is moving.
I am so glad to hear you say that, Max. I know he's not always an easy person to be. Most people have seen him as worst. You've seen Max best. And that's the man. I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class that the tornado destroyed Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
What else could I do? Go on.
Then I found out that I could work on time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane. To go back in time. Jefferson Warren killed Chloe. I can't let that happen. I have to do something, Warren.
Max, going back in time is what caused the storm.
All because of me? How?
You're a real scientist. You know I played one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson?
He hurt you? He used Nathan to get drugs and money for him. Jefferson died in that dose from his own drug. Took sick photos of me. It was so horrible.
Max, I'm so sorry you had to go through all that. You're the bravest person I've ever known. I want to kill that son of a bitch. Where is he?
Dead. History. Which I need to change fast to make it right again. Is that bad?
Whatever the reaction is, there's a reaction. Whenever you reverse it, you alter time, you can cause a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
Oh.
some time travel powers.
I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science. Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole, you're part of something bigger. I would need a bigger destiny, but after this week, it was all shit. That means both of us, right?
Do you know you're here for a reason?
I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. Unless I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be more important moment in history? I'm in the middle of it with you. So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here.
Sorry,
just in case we don't get out of this.
I heard you
say.
I know.
Of course you do.
Of course, we won that all the time. There, he has it now.
I swear.
That's why you're Super Max.
Come on, Max. Chloe. Jesus, dude, what's up with you? I'm just vibrating with her.
Guess you need to talk. No worries. It's all good.
I'm glad you're with me, too. What's going on, Max? We have to find Nathan right now. So sorry, Lauren. Let's go. Now. Chloe, wait. Listen. You can walk and listen, okay? Stop and listen for once. Fine, Max. I'm listening. Chloe, you can't come with me. You're going to... You're going to die if you do. You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died. Not like that. You're supposed to back me up. So there's no way that punk-ass bitch Nathan Prescott is taking me down.
Right, she's right now. We gotta get her out of direct torture.
Mark Jefferson killed you. And others. Jefferson, your teacher? Bullshit! Nathan is the fucking serial killer. We saw the proof. Excuse me, I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. You coming? Nathan is dead, and you're in danger. Booker is already dead? How do you know that? Because I was there. Please tell me exactly what happened. Please. Chloe. Jefferson drugged. Kidnapped me. I was tied up in his bunker. You have no idea what hell I went through to get back here. But I couldn't let him die. You brought me back here, and I can't lose you again. I won't. I'm so sorry. I was the one who trapped you into all this shit. Nobody, especially you, should have to go through that. Now we have to stop Jefferson. With one bullet. No, not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything. All I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out. I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities.
You mean alternate realities? What do you mean, Max? What did you do?
Everything turned out wrong. That's what the hell are you talking about? was able to go back in time to the last day of his life. I stopped him from leaving, but you ended up in a car crash instead.
He's gonna pack it?
Yeah. You were completely paralyzed. And you were in pain. You were slowly dying. And you asked me to end your life. For you, I didn't want you to suffer in any other time or now. I couldn't bear the thought of you any more pain. God, Max.
That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
Of course. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and I never would have to, ever, have to believe you. Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Really? That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together and stay alive. We should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder? Of course not. If we tell David, he'll believe us, and he can actually stop them. Right? Is that why you stuck up for him? Because you think he can help us, really? Chloe, David saved me from Jefferson. If he had tracked down the dark room, I'd be dead right now. Max, I have a clue. I should have known to save you. I'm so grateful David was there. So what's your plan? You tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger. Okay. You've been through so much. I believe you, Max. After all, I'm still your faithful companion. Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happening. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David. We finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using your phone.
You believe me?
I'll always believe you, Chloe. Thank you. We all owe Rachel. Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right?
Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us. For once, I was glad we didn't actually find us. And the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe for life.
Oh, hey, look. The storm is getting bigger now. It's coming closer. I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me.
Stop it. I said stop beating yourself up, okay? We both pair of twos on the road. Look at that monster. Who knows? This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge. The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on!
Chloe. I've got your back.
Alfred Hitchcock famously called film Little Pieces of Time.
I'm back in class. What the hell?
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory.
I have to listen to this Jefferson lecture again. This might be hell.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer?
Okay, this is my style. Am I stopping time?
You were?
Say it again, Bobby.
Don't freak out.
It's weird. Does it hold the same sense? I feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad
mothers in Jordan. She saw humanity's torch.
Okay, that's not obvious.
You know what's up. Seriously, though, I can frame any more of you in a dark hole. I can capture you. That's a great shot.
Everybody's gone. Totally fucked up town. This doesn't make sense.
What the?
I think three times is clearly not a joke. I don't care if this is a dream or a nightmare. I'm taking this picture. That's awful. This is definitely not for us. That's too creepy.
I see you next, Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your injury.
I just sworn to know if you'd like to spend the rest of your life in my dark room. Your purity inspires me so much, and we could be so happy together. Who needs selfies when I can give you portraiture?
There's no way I'm safe. No way.
My selfies are shit. I need to be framed by a real artist. I'm just a poser.
Yes. You will be a poser.
No, we don't.
There's so many things I want to expose you with to the world. I hope you don't mind me on Sir Ducktail.
Bastard.
I don't believe it.
Thank you.
could you let me jump off a roof? You are the only person I trusted here. Will you never really listen to me? Now I'm never going home. Instead, you stuck me in hell. Alone forever.
No! Kate, I was only trying to save you.
Victoria? Why? Thank you. Wait, where are we going? Oh, goodness sake. Thank God for time travel. Or ruining. Why a picture, Rachel? No, we gotta go.
Still bombs to find.
What the hell? Where are we now? Yeah, where the hell are we now?
I think you'd be perfect for my new photos.
Chloe!
You have the same qualities that I loved in Bushwick, but not Max.
Max is a fucking child.
Oh, Christ, I know. And she never shuts up, does she?
I'm so
I think everyone.
I don't remember when this shit is. Watch me get over.
That's perfect.
Holy shit, Warren. That's time to raise up.
Guess she's not as innocent as she acts.
No, we just want to hook up with one of us.
I only want to be with you, Chloe. Come here.
What the hell? Okay, then. Looney. I'm gonna hurl the kiss. So much fun. This nightmare of hell is weirdo.
Don't kill us, Max. I guess I'll never dance again, Max.
Can't believe the questions.
Who are you? Holy shit, are you serious? I'm you, dumbass. Or I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind. Can you? Oh, so you want help? Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh? Twist time around your fingers. It wasn't my choice. I didn't ask to rewind time. Stop playing innocent. You've left a trail of death behind you. We can let that stalker Madsen kill Jefferson. That's sick. You're way more cool than killing a human. No, experience in time travel or stopping psychopaths like Jefferson. I did what I had to.
Oh, the jury would love to hear about your mad time travel skills.
I know what I am. You're just trying to hurt me. You're a goddamn hypocrite. Just look at the pain you've caused. That was not my fault, you son of a bitch. Don't you dare talk about my mom. What about the crap that was your fault?
Wait, let me guess. You fucked up time and space for the precious Chloe.
You think she's horrible? This has to be my destiny to save her. I wouldn't be trapped in her if I didn't believe that.
No kidding. Chloe trapped you with her trauma. Guns, drugs, Rachel. Even stealing money from the handicapped fund. She's just using it, dude. Like, she even asked you to end her life and do what she couldn't do by herself. Chloe does a better job of guilt tripping than you do. Because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework, so you have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel. Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore. I'd be more worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson. Max, do you really think she's my friend? That she respects us in any way? Man, you are so stupid. I'm embarrassed to have the same name.
Where are you, alternative Max Culture? You're in dark side.
Do not even fuck with her head. She knows what we believe to be in this future, and you don't. There's no way you can break up our team. This is reality.
After 5 years, you're still not confident. I am seriously glad to see you.
Chloe movie.
Now,
made that boyfriend Rachel dead. Messed up town. Let's all die. That's what I said. That's it. Life is Strange is over. They erased it all. That was a great game. Close 4%. That was a great game. I gotta admit, that was awesome. So much fun, but that's all Life is Strange, Life is Storm. We played Chloe Storm, we played Max's story. You know what? I know I said I was going to reveal the next game series that I'll be playing, but I'll be saving that as a surprise for next time. Until then, my invaders, Rabbit Invader 24 is out.